can't open that.
Thank you.
got something you need stashed? I'll keep an eye out on this.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. See you around.
We've been preparing to make a push against the Ethereals, and it would be a great help if you joined in the attack. I'm talking about the Black Iron Docks, over on the western side of the Steel Cap District. The harbor is in ruins, boats shattered and burned. But if we are ever to push beyond the Aetherfire and not rely on magic or portals through hell, we will require transport. The Black Iron Docks were controlled by the Imperial Army. Only a small regiment was on site when the attacks began. A handful of them now serve in our resistance, but most perished. If we can take back the docks, we can begin construction of new ships and wrest back control of the waters. My men are ready. Will you lead this attack?
Finished then. With the demise of this fiend, a major pedestal in the ethereal hierarchy crumbles. Their forces here will become rudderless. Their collective will be scattered. Malmuth is a great victory for mankind. It will become a symbol of our resilience, that we are not done fighting for our right to exist. And we must keep on fighting in the name of those who sacrificed their lives for humanity itself. We will never submit. We can't afford to underestimate our enemies. There is a real possibility that the Ethereals will retaliate in some way for this loss. We must be prepared. The first step will be to exterminate the remaining Ethereal presence and secure Malmuth against a possible attack. Between Fort Icon and Malmuth, we now have major fortifications on both fronts, with access to the coastline and shipbuilding facilities. But every victory costs us lives. While the Ethereals are nigh limitless, every move we make must be carefully planned. Malmuth, is it great?
How goes the attack on the Black Iron?
Let's take a look, shall we? Be safe out there.